One of my viewers had asked a question about teeth grinding. Many children have this grinding of teeth, especially at night. Is this abnormal? Let us see in today's video. Hi friends, I am Dr. Karamath. This is Scientific Doctor Channel. In this channel, videos are being released every week on simple health related topics. If you want to see such videos, kindly subscribe to this channel. Also press the bell icon to get instant notifications. Today's topic is on teeth grinding. Technically, this is called as bruxism. Is it abnormal? Why does it happen? How to prevent it? We'll answer all these questions in today's video. Bruxism or teeth grinding happens usually at night, often a result of stress or anxiety, could also be due to a malalignment between the upper and lower jaw or a crooked teeth, again causing malalignment. So this can be the reason for teeth grinding. It also can be a manifestation of a sleep disorder like obstructive sleep apnea. In children especially, teeth grinding or bruxism can happen during the eruption of both the temporary teeth as well as the permanent teeth. Most children will outgrow this condition. Even among adults, it tends to disappear after some time. So how to prevent this or treat this? Usually psychological counseling for what is causing the stress or anxiety, a better sleep hygiene, avoiding foods containing caffeine because that is known to aggravate teeth grinding, like colas, chocolates, coffee, these can be avoided. Better hydration, because dehydration can also result in teeth grinding. Avoid chewing gums, because chewing gums in the morning times can lead to grinding of teeth or clenching of teeth in the night. And for children, make them avoid chewing these pencils or other things, again which can aggravate bruxism or teeth grinding. If the teeth grinding is worse, it can lead to headache, jaw ache, pain while chewing. If it is worse, even after correcting the correctable abnormalities, probably we have to consult a dentist and some mouth guard can be prescribed. So it's a rubber like thing which prevents injuries to the enamel of the teeth, which happens due to bruxism or teeth grinding. Friends, today we have seen about bruxism or teeth grinding. If you like this video, kindly share it among your friends and relatives. To view many more such videos, subscribe to this channel. Till we meet again. Bye.